Hello, grade 4. Today we're going to complete our chapter 5, multiplying a number by 10, 100, and 1000. You have as agenda homework number 6, 7, 8, page 18 on your book, and review page 17. Let's do number 3, true or false. Complete. Let's read the first sentence. 1000 is a multiple of 10. We know that that the numbers that are multiples of 10 should end with 0. Does 100 end with 0? Yes, so true. Any multiple of 10 has 0 as the 1's digit. Any multiple of 10 has 0 as the 1's digits. It's true. 5000 is a multiple of 100. The multiples of 100 should end with 2 zeros. Does 5000 end with 2 zeros? Yes, so true. 1300 is a multiple of 1000. Multiples of 1000 should end with what? With 3 zeros. Does 1300 end with 3 zeros? No, so false. 0 is a multiple of 1000. True, because 0 is multiple of all the numbers. A multiple of 100 ends by 2 zeros. It's true because the multiples of 100 ends by 2 zeros. A multiple of 1000 ends by 3 zeros. Also true. Let's do number 4. Hadi bought 100 croissants for 1500 lira the piece. How much did he spend? So he buys 100 for 1500 each piece. So we should use the multiplication. We should use the times sign. So the equation is 1500 times 100. So 1500 times 100. We write the same number and we add 3 zeros. We should put the comma. Don't forget to put the comma here. So 1500 times 100 equals 150,000. The answer is he spent 150,000 lira. Number 5. A mechanic bought 18 wheels for $100 each. So we have $100 for each piece of wheels. So how much did he pay? We should use also the multiplication. The equation is 100 times 18, or 18 times 100. So 18 times 100 equals 1800. We write the 18 and we add the 2 zeros, so 1800. The answer is he pays $1800. Thank you, my students. Don't forget to do your agenda homework number 6, 7, 8, page 18, and review page 17.